Sent in Exodus chapter 30 of God's holy words of King James Version 16, he with linen shall shalt make an altar to burn incense upon a shifting wood, shalt thou make it a cubit, shall be the length thereof, and a cubit the breadth thereof, four square shall it be, and two cubits shall be the height thereof. The horns thereof shall be of the same, and thou shalt overlay it with your gold, the top thereof, and the sides thereof round about, and the horns thereof, and thou shalt make unto it a crown of gold round about, and two gold diamonds shalt thou make to it under the crown of it, by the two corners thereof upon the two sides of it shalt thou make it, and they shall be for places for the staves to bear it with all, and thou shalt make the staves of shifting wood, and overlay them with gold, and thou shalt put it before the name that is by the ark of the testimony, before the mercy seat that is over the testimony, where I will meet with thee, and Aaron shall burn there all sweet incense every morning. When he dresseth the lamps, he shall burn incense upon it, and when Aaron lighteth the lamps at evening, he shall burn incense upon it, a perpetual incense before the Lord throughout your generations. Ye shall offer no strange incense there, on nor burnt sacrifice, nor meat offering, neither shall ye or drink offering there on, and Aaron shall make an atonement upon the horns of it once in a year with the blood of the sin offering of atonement. Once in the year shall he make atonement upon it throughout your generations. It is most holy unto the Lord, and the Lord spake unto Moses, saying, when thou takest the son of the children of Israel after their numbers, and shall save it every man a ransom for his soul unto the Lord, when thou numberest them, that there be no plague among them, when thou numberest them, this they shall be every one that passeth among them that are numbered, the subject, the letter, the check, the love, the sanctuary, a check, the list, 20 jairus, and that check, the shall be the offering of the Lord, every one that passeth among them that are numbered from 20 years old and above shall be an offering unto the Lord, the rich shall not be more, and the poor shall not be less than half a check, but when they be an offering unto the Lord to make an atonement for your souls, and thou shalt take the atonement money of the children of Israel, and shalt appoint it for the service of the tabernacle of the congregation, that it may be a memorial unto the children of Israel before the Lord, to make an atonement for your souls. Moses, and the Lord spake unto Moses, saying, Thou shalt also make a laver of brass, and his foot also of brass, to watch with all, and thou shalt put it between the tabernacle of the congregation and the altar, and thou shalt put water therein for Aaron and his sons shall watch their hands and their feet thereat when they go into the tabernacle of the congregation. They shall watch with water that they die not, or when they come near to the altar to minister to the offering made by fire unto the Lord. So they shall watch their hands and their feet that they die not, and it shall be a statute forever to them, even to him and to his seed throughout their generations. Moreover, the Lord spake unto Moses, saying, Take thou also unto thee principal spices, of your myrrh 500 shekels, and of sweet cinnamon half so much, even 250 shekels, and of sweet calamus 250 shekels, and of cassia 500 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, and of oil, olive, and gin, and thou shalt make it an oil of holy ointment, an ointment compound after the art of the apothecary. It shall be an holy anointing oil, and thou shalt anoint the tabernacle of the congregation therewith, and the ark of the testimony, and the table, and all his vessels, and the candlestick, and his vessels, and the altar of incense, and the altar of burnt offering with all his vessels, and the laver, and his foot, and thou shalt sanctify them, that they may be most holy. Whatsoever toucheth them shall be holy, and thou shalt anoint Aaron and his sons, and consecrate them, that they may minister unto me in the priest's office, and thou shalt speak unto the children of Israel, and saying, This shall be an holy anointing oil unto me throughout your generations. Upon and flesh shall it not be poured, neither shall ye make any other like it after the composition of it. It is holy, and it shall be holy unto you, whosoever compoundeth any like it, or whosoever butteth any of it upon a stranger, shall even be cut off from his people. And the Lord said unto Moses, Take unto thee sweet spices, tepti and onycha, and balsam, these sweet spices, with your frankincense of each, and there be a light weight, and thou shalt make it a perfume, a confection after the art of the apothecary, tempered to better pure and holy, and thou shalt make some of it very small, and put on it before the testimony in the tabernacle of the congregation, where I will meet with thee. It shall be unto you most holy, and as for the perfume which thou shalt make, ye shall not not make to yourselves a forbidden to shut on those it shall perish, it shall be unto thee holy for the Lord whosoever shall make light unto that whose lamp there to shall even be cut off from his keeper.